very good morning, my dear children. Today we are moving on a new topic in English. I know all of you are ready for the new class, right? Our new topic, naming words and one and many. Before moving on a new topic, shall we do small warm-up activity? You can take your notebook and pencil. Then you can look around your home and name five things which you see around. Did you understand, children? Look around your home and name five things which you see around. Let it be anything like table, chair, pencil, fan. Let it be anything. You can name five things which you see around in your home and you can write it down in your notebook. Children, few seconds you pause the video, look around, write five things which is around you. Write it in your notebook. Then play the video. We will move on the topic. Okay? Do you all write the name of five things which is around you? Many of them have written table, chair, pencil, fan. Even the things around me. There is a ball. There is a textbook, there is a table, even there are many things around me. Like that, you also have written things which is around you. All these things which you have written have a name, right? So these are called naming words. Whatever we see around, all these things have a name, correct? So it is called as naming words. Then take out a pencil box. The pencil box has many things. It has pencil, eraser, sharpener, crayon, scale. Okay. And all these things have a name. So these are called as naming words. What are naming words? Name of a place, person, thing, animal. So everything around us has a name. Do you have a name? Yes, you have name, I have name. So everyone has name. So they are called as naming words. What are naming words? Name of a person, place, thing, animal. For example, name of person. Teacher. T-E-A-C-H-E-R. Teacher. Next, mother, M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. Doctor, D-O-C-T-O-R, doctor. Naming words are names of persons. The name of place, the place you live in, park, P-A-R-K, park. Beach, B-E-A-C-H, beach. School, S-C-H-O-O-L, school. Naming words are names of places. Then, things. Hat, H-A-T, hat. Guitar, G-U-I-T-A-R, guitar. Clock, C-L-O-C-K, clock. Naming words are names of things. The name of animals. Cow, C-O-W, cow. Elephant, E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. Tiger, T-I-G-E-R, tiger. Naming words are names of animals. So, everything that we see around has name of it. So, they are called as naming words. Did you understand what are naming words? Some words are the names of things. Some words are the names of animals and birds. Some words are the names of people. Some words are the names of places. These words are all naming words. Children, now take your English grammar book. Page number 14. Roman A. Here are the pictures of some things. Their names are in the box. Write the name of each thing under its picture. See, first one. What is the name of thing? Can you find this? Comb. What is the name of thing? Comb. What is the spelling of comb? You have to find the help box. First one, pencil, apple, comb. C-O-M-B, comb. What is the spelling of comb? C-O-M-B, comb. Write the word comb in the dash below the picture. C-O-M-B, comb. C-O-M-B, comb. Second one, bottle. What purpose we are using bottle? For filling water. You are taking to school, correct? What is the spelling of bottle? B-O-T-T-L-E, bottle. Pencil, apple, comb, shoe. What is the answer? Bottle is a second answer. So, you write the answer. Bottle. B-O-T-T-L-E. Bottle. B-O-T-T-L-E. Bottle. Third one. What is this? Is this a fruit? Yes, you are correct. This is a fruit. What's the name of the fruit? The name of the fruit, banana. Yes. Yes, it's banana. B-A-N-A-N-A, banana. This is third answer. B-A-N-A-N-A, banana. Fourth one. What is the name of thing? Book. What is the name of thing? Book. Do you like to read this book? Yes. What is the spelling of book? See. See the help box? B-O-O-K. Book. You write the number 4. Fourth answer is book. What is the spelling? B-O-O-K. Book. B-O-O-K. Book. Next, fifth one. What is this? This is pencil. You are using for writing. Correct? For writing purpose, you are using this. What is the name of this? Pencil. Pencil. Where is the pencil spelling? This is pencil. Fifth one. P-E-N-C-I-L. Pencil. P-E-N-C-I-L. Pencil. First thing name. Comb. Bottle. Banana. Book. Pencil. Next, sixth one. What is the thing? Chair. What purpose we are using this? For sitting. For sitting purpose we are using this, no? Yes. இங்க இதல தான உட்கார்ந்து விளையாண்டுட்டிருப்பீங்க. Yes. What is the spelling of chair? Yes. Sixth one. C-H-A-I-R. Chair. C-H-A-I-R. Chair. Seventh one. What fruit is this? An apple. What is this? An apple. You know the spelling of apple?
Everyone knows, I think.
See.
seventh one. A P P L E apple. A P P L E apple. What is the color of an apple? Red in color. Correct? Do you love to eat? Yes, all love to eat an apple. Correct? Yes. Eighth one. What is this? Shoe. Regularly we are using this shoe for school. Correct? Yes. What is the color of this shoe? Blue and black and pink color. Three colors are there. Yes or no? Yes. What is the spelling of shoe? Yes. See here. Eighth answer is shoe. S H O E. Shoe. S H O E. Shoe. Ninth one. Yes. All should know the thing. Correct? What is the thing? Bag. What is the thing? Bag. For your all the books and note, pencil box, everything
you keep inside
your bag. Correct? Okay. What are the colors are there in the bag? Blue, orange. Yes? Can you find that? Yes. What is the spelling of bag? B A G. Bag. Ninth one. B A G. Bag. These are we called things. These are we called things. What other things are they? Comb, bottle, banana, book, pencil, chair, apple, shoe, bag.
We call these as things. We call these as things. Name of things.
Next, page number 15. 15. Roman B. Here are the pictures of some animals and birds. Match each animal with its name.
Before going into the exercise, let's read the animal names, then it is easy for you match. Okay. Giraffe, tiger, tortoise, zebra, parrot, elephant. Okay, children, of the animal. Yes, it is monkey. What's the name of the animal? Monkey. M-O-N-K-E-Y, monkey. So, you have to match it. Then, what is the name of the animal? Yes, giraffe. What is the name of this? Giraffe. G-I-R-A. F F E giraffe. You have to match it. What is the name of the bird? Parrot. What is the color of this? This is green color. Okay. P A R R O T. Parrot. What is the name of bird? Parrot. You have to match it. What is the next animal name? What is the name of animal? Elephant. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Elephant. So you have to match it. Fifth one. Tortoise. Fifth one. Tortoise. What is the spelling of tortoise? T-O-R-T-O-I-S-E. Tortoise.
you have to match the animal. So you match it correctly. Okay, children. Then next picture. What's the name of the animal? Tiger. What's the name of the animal? Tiger. T-I-G-E-R. Tiger. So you have to match the tiger picture. Okay? Yes. Then next, zebra. What's the name of animal? Zebra. Do you remember? Zebra crossing on the road at the traffic signal. Zebra crossing on the road at the traffic signal. Correct? Did you see that zebra crossing road? Yes.
Zebra. Did you remember what is the zebra? நம்ம ரோட்ல நடந்து போறப்ப இந்த சைடுல இருந்து அந்த சைடு போறப்ப கிராஸ் பண்றது ஹெல்ப்ஃபுல்லா இருக்கும் இல்லையா? அது இந்த கலர்ல தான இருக்கும். கிராஸ் ஆ ரோட் அப்படியே லைன் போட்டு போட்டு அது என்னன்னு சொல்வோம் ஜீப்ரா கிராசிங் சொல்வோம் இல்லையா? சோ இந்த வாட் இஸ் தி அனிமல் நேம்? ஜீப்ரா. வாட் இஸ் தி ஸ்பெல்லிங் ஆஃப் ஜீப்ரா? Z E B R A. ஜீப்ரா. சோ யூ மேட்ச் இட். தென் 8th. What is the animal name? Goat. What is the animal name? Goat. G O A T. Goat. G O A T. Goat. So, 8th one, goat matched. Okay? Children, like you have to match it properly. Okay, children? Next page number 16. Roman C. Here are the pictures of some people. Their names are in the box. Write the names of the people under their pictures.
Here many people pictures they have given. First one, who's this? Who teach you? Yes, he is a teacher. T-E-A-C-H-E-R.
Where is the teacher spelling? You have to find in help box. Yes, last one. So number one, teacher. T-E-A-C-H-E-R. Teacher. T-E-A-C-H-E-R. Teacher.
Second one, who's this? Look at the picture. He has stethoscope around his neck, wearing white coat and medicine box on the table. Now tell me, who is this? Yes, he is a doctor.
D-O-C-T-O-R. Doctor. D-O-C-T-O-R. Doctor.
Third one. See this picture. What is he doing? He has paint brush and paint in his hand. He is painting. Then who is he? Yes, painter. What? He is a painter.
Person name, painter. P-A-I-N-T-E-R. Painter. P-A-I-N-T-E-R. Painter. First one, teacher, doctor, painter.
Next, see the picture. What is he doing? He is driving a tractor. Then who is he? Yes, very good. He is a driver. He is a driver. Children, remaining questions are homework. Find the name of a person and get the word from the clue box. Okay?
Then next, come to page number 17. Roman D. Here are the pictures of some places. Their names are in the box. Write the names of the places under their pictures. Okay. First one.
Can you guess what is the place? Look at the picture. There are trees, plants, flowers. They are in a bench to relax. Where can we find this? There you can play. What is the name of the place? I think you have found. Yes, this is park. See here, there is a post box. Postman is going to deliver letters. What has written? Post office. This is post office. Here itself, they have given. Post office. What is the spelling of post office? P-O-S-T. Post. O-F-F-I-C-E. Office. Post office.
What purpose we are using post office? நம்ம லெட்டர்லாம் நம்ம வீட்டுக்கு நம்ம வேற யாருக்கா ஃபாரின்ல இருக்காங்க வெளியூர்ல இருக்காங்க அப்படினா அவங்களுக்கு நம்ம லெட்டர் போடுறதுக்காக போஸ்ட் ஆபீஸ் போய் நம்ம போஸ்ட் பண்ணுவோம் இல்லையா அந்த மாதிரி பாக்ஸ்ல தான் நம்ம என்ன பண்ணுவோம் லெட்டர் எழுதி அதல போஸ்ட் பண்ணுவோம் பாத்துக்கிங்களா இதுதான் போஸ்ட் ஆபீஸ் ஓகே பார்க் போஸ்ட் ஆபீஸ் ஓகே ரிமைனிங் 4 3 4 5 6 क्वेश्चंस Our homework. Okay. Next, take page number 18. Roman E. Write these names in the correct columns. Write these names in the correct columns. Here,
four columns they are given.
People, places, animals, things. Okay. Here many pictures.
They have given. We have to identify the pictures whether it is the name of the person, place, animal or thing. Then you have to write in the correct column. Okay children, find the person name. Is right name of the person? No. Yes, nurse is the name of the person. So write down. Okay. When you read the picture name, tell the picture is person, animal, thing, place. Then it easy to write in the column. Okay, children? Okay, shall we go to next?
Then, zebra? No. Eraser? No. Hills? No. City? No. Donkey? No. Father, yes, father is a people. So, write the spelling. F-A-T-H-E-R, father. Then, cat, no. Box, no. Baby, yes. B-A-B-Y, baby. Garden, no. So,
what are the names of people? Nurse, father, baby. These three are called people name. Okay?
Places. Okay, we have to find it. Train? No. Nurse? No. Zebra? No. Eraser? No. Hills? Yes. Hills, places. H-I-L-L. Yes, hills. City, yes, city also place. C-I-T-Y, city. Donkey, no. Father, no. Cat, no. Box, no. Baby, no. Garden, yes. G-A-R-D-E-N, garden. What are the places? Hills, city, garden. Next, third column, animals. What are the animals? Train, nurse, no. Zebra, yes. Zebra is an animal. So, write the spelling. Z-E, B-R-A, zebra. Eraser, hill, city, no. Donkeys, animal. Donkeys are animal. So, D-O-N-K-E-Y, donkey. Father, no. Cat, cat also animal. C-A-T, cat. What are the animals? Zebra, donkey and cat. Next, fourth column, things. What are the things? Train. Yes, this is things only, no? Yes. T-R-A-I-N, train. Nurse, already written. Zebra, so animal. Eraser. Yes, eraser is called things. E-R-A. Yes, E-R, eraser. Then, hill, city and our place. Donkey, animal. Father, people. Cat, animal. Box, yes, things. B-O-X, box. So, now everything we have written. People, places, animals and things. What are the peoples? Nurse, father, baby. Places, hills, city, garden. Animals, zebra, donkey, cat. Things, train, eraser, book. Okay?
That 1. We make use of 1 when we talk about one thing. This means when I talk about one pen, I will say one pen. This is one chalk. This is one duster. So if you have one thing, we will say one. When a noun refers to a single person, animal or thing, it is called singular. We use word a, an, and or one before for the naming words if there is only one of that thing.
Many. We make use of many when we talk about more than one thing. If I say this is one pen. Now these are many pens. One chalk. These are many chalks. This is one book. These are many books.
When a noun refers to many persons, animals or things, it is called plural.
So, I hope you have understood one and many.
Now, we will see some examples for one and many. Pumpkin, pumpkins. Cat, cats. Cat, cats.
Turtle, turtles. Turtle, turtles. Then,
bird, birds. Apple, apples. Cat, cats. Boat, boats. When a singular noun has C-H, S-H, O, S, S-S, X, E-Z, then we add E-S to make it plural. For example, box, boxes. Tomato, tomatoes. Candy, candies. Book, books. Box, boxes. Tomato, tomatoes. Candy, candies. Book, books.
Children, now take page number 24, chapter 4, 1 and more than 1. Let's get started. Read this poem. Come to the window, my baby with me, and look at the stars that shine on the sea. There are 11 little stars that play bob beep. With 4 little reindeers far up in the sky. And 2 little frogs cry neep neep neep. I see a dear baby that should be asleep. Okay, are you understand children? Now answer these questions in 2 words. How many stars are there in the picture? Look at the picture. How many stars are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. How many stars are there? 11. Write the answer. In this poem, see second stanza, first line, 11 little stars. You write the spelling E-L-E-V-E-N, 11 stars. S-T-A-R-S, stars. How many stars are there in the picture? What is the answer? 11 stars. How many little reindeers are there in the sky? You count the, look at the picture. Count the deers. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many deers are there? 4 deers. See, second stanza, third line. With 4 little reindeers. How many deers? 4. So, we write the answer. F-O-U-R, 4. Reindeers. Reindeers. 4 reindeers. How many little reindeers are there in the sky? 4 reindeers. Third one. How many frogs are there in the poem? See. Third stanza. And 2 little frogs. How many frogs? 2 frogs. Write the answer. T-W-O, 2 frogs. F-R-O-G-S, frogs. 2 frogs. How many babies are there in the poem? How many babies are there? Only 1 baby. Correct? So, you write 1 baby. 1 baby. Okay? Children, now take page number 25. Naming words can be names of one or more than one person, place, animal or thing. See the pictures. Here how many stars are there? 1 star. Here 2 star. 1 star, 2 star. So this is singular. This is plural. We are adding S. Correct? So, we call plural. 1 star, 2 stars. Then second one. How many girls are there? Only 1 girl. Here, 1, 2, 3. 3 girls. So, here 1 girl, 3 girls. Singular, plural. Plural form, we are adding S. Here, 1 cat. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 cats. 1 cat, 4 cats. Plural form we are adding? Yes. 1 star, 2 stars. 1 girl, 3 girls. 1 cat, 4 cats. We add S to a naming words to show more than one or many. Roman A. Fill in the blanks by adding S to the naming words. How many frogs are there? Only 1. So, 1 frog. Here, 1, 2, 3. How many frogs are there? 3 frogs. So, we are adding S. 1 frog. Here, 3 frogs. Second one,
one lion. Here, two lions. How many lion are there? One, two. Two lions. Two lions. Here, L-I-O-N-S. Plural form. Going to add S. Two lions. Here, one lion. Two lions. L-I-O-N, lion. Yes, lions.
Here, one car. Here, four cars. One, two, three, four. Four cars. What is the spelling of car? C-A-R. Car. What will come? Adding yes. Plural form. Adding yes. Four cars. One car. Four cars. One parrot. One parrot. Here, seven parrots. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Seven parrots. What is the spelling of parrot? P-A-R-R-O-T-S. Plural form. How to add? Yes. Seven parrots. One banana. Here, five bananas. One banana, five bananas. One, two, three, four, five. Bananas. What is the spelling of banana? B-A-N-A-N-A. What will come? Yes. Bananas. One banana, five bananas. Have you written, children? Next, page number 26. We also add ES to naming words to show more than one. Look at these naming words. One, bush. Here, two bushes. One bush, two bushes. One bus, two buses. One bus, two buses. Naming words can stand for one or more than one. When a naming word shows more than one thing, we add S or ES to it. Look at the pictures and circle the right words.
What is this? This is watch. Then it is watch or watches? Yes, it is watch. It is watch. So, circle the word watch. Circle the word watch.
Then second one. Box, boxes. Here, how many boxes are there? Mini boxes. Yes. So, what will come? Box will come or boxes will come? Boxes. Boxes is correct answer. Here,
end of the word X. So, we should add ES. End of the word X will come.
Come means we have to add ES. Okay. Then third one. King, kings. King, kings. How many kings are there? Three. So, king will come or kings will come? Kings. Kings is correct answer. To circle it. Number four, peach, peaches. Peach, peaches.
How many peaches are there? Two peaches. Peaches is the correct answer.
Circle it. Then fifth one, stick, sticks. Here many sticks are there, no? So, which is the correct answer? Sticks. Sticks is a correct answer. Sixth one, well, wells.
How many well is there?
only one. So well is correct answer to circle. Seventh one, fox, foxes. Which is the correct answer? Fox. Only one fox only is there, no? Yes. So eighth one, basket, baskets.
How many basket is there?
One basket. So basket is correct answer. Children, I hope you have understood one and many. Thank you, children.